water in a river is not good. So you change the chemistry, you change the aquatic life, it comes in line with what we expect of a healthy river.
Today, we're here to announce $100 million, more than $100 million, as a down payment on cleaning up contaminated sediment that's accumulated over the last 100 years behind the Gorge Dam, and that's a necessary step to ultimately removing the dam and allowing the river to be free-flowing once again.
This is about improving water quality, but it's also about celebrating the recreational opportunities and the excitement.
So once that dam comes down, it's going to open up about 2 miles of challenging whitewater for the kayakers, inner tubers, rafters, and it'll be a game changer. There's nothing east of the Mississippi that will even come close to what we'll have here.
The governor says it, I say it, this is Ohio's time. And this is part of what Ohio EPA brings to making Ohio the best place to live, work, raise a family, start a business.
It can never happen without your support. It's been talked about for years, probably decades, and it's finally happening. We're so excited.